This is why I haven't been able to upload or edit any videos for a while. This my broken laptop. The screen is busted.